We are live tonight in Oxford. The Wildcats taking on Birmingham Groves for our Leo's Coney Island High School Game of the Week. It is the first home football game for Oxford since the school shooting last November. Healing? It's a tough word. Being thrown around here, the momentum this team has in building together after the offseason, that's one thing. But they're dealing with questions that football teams across the country will never have to deal with. Head coach Zach Lyon played here. This is his pride and joy. This football team means so much to him. We visited practice a few days ago to talk with him about how his team wrapping its head around everything facing it this season.
We've done a good job since I've been here. This is going into year three of building culture, right? And it's not me doing that. These guys have bought into loving each other, being together, leading in the locker room. Nobody's bigger than the next guy. So if you're not going to build a culture you trust, then why build it? That's kind of my thought process. And these guys are resilient. They lean on each other for everything they need. So that's what you want in the locker room. And they're just going to work. They're just going to keep working. I think the thing about Oxford people is they just keep grinding.
I know a lot of people, you know, in here, and that pretty much describes anybody that calls Oxford home. To see Tate and the tributes that poured in to this football program because of him, how will you guys play for him this year? How will he be celebrated throughout this season?
You know, obviously there's going to be a missing piece there, right? He was a phenomenal person, phenomenal athlete, phenomenal teammate. And really all the things you hope for in a coach is what he was, and I'm sure as a friend to these guys, what he was. So, and he's been a leader his whole life for this group, and you know, they're finding a way to come together and be a leader as a group. So while he's gone, he's gonna be with us on the football field. And you know, we're gonna play ball, and these guys have been on a mission. You can tell in the way they've worked this offseason.
Football can do amazing things. As you look across the stands here, the amount of people already here well before kickoff for everything that's about to unfold pregame speaks volumes. So many Oxford Strong shirts, posters, bracelets, hats, whatever it could be that you could imagine. People out here supporting one another, supporting these student athletes, and supporting everybody that was affected. And more so than not, everybody out here has been affected about what happened that November day. Zach Lyon said it's his young leaders, Carolyn, that he really leans on throughout all of this. Tate's best friends that are on this team, because who else could you lean on in moments like this but the people that know it most? They're all supporting each other out here, and there'll be a big pregame ceremony planned, including a tribute, as you see out there, next to the big Oxford O, Tate's number 42 on both sides of it midfield. Carolyn?
So very special. As that coach said, they just keep grinding, and they keep moving forward, and I know they're going to hold each other tight tonight. A lot of thoughts and prayers on that whole school tonight. Thank you so much, Brad. We'll see you on later editions of Action News with the highlights. Thank you.